Welcome back to Throwdown Thursday Plays Chrono Trigger. We have these two chumps that are trying to do a fusion. Let's see what happens. Ooh. Different music. That's always a good thing. It means it's a not as easy boss fight. Ouch. So we'll just have to be smart. Lightning's not that good. Okay. Fire and ice is noted. Sense? Okay. So pour a whirl, some fire. I think we can do this. Ouch. Critical! Critical! There we go. Guess not. See, you just have to be smart in these kind of games. Looks like this guy forgot leg day. Oh yeah. Strategy wins again. And with record time. Fun for you. What do you mean, little boy? You want me to fix you? Damn. So, these twins are actually the sword itself. This sword be broken. Okay, well, time to leave. Huh. How nice of you. It's a lot of walking back. Speak to Tata. Scoundrel. Well, let's go back to Frog. this? Ah, it's the hilt. Melchior. The guy from our time? Ain't nobody got time for that. Okay, let's go to Melchior. Okay. That's not very nice. Critical! There's not huge overworlds that you have to go on. That's a little bit helpful. Let's see if I can beat this one in one shot. Critical! Let's use Robo this time. Long story. Of course. Hmm. Huh. Anything I can buy? Nope. Okay. Let's go. Let's ask this guy. Time to go to prehistory. And let's go. Whoops. Time to go kick some ass. That did the job. Good stuff. Oh, even more. Oh, that makes it easier. There we go. Ooh. A new character, perhaps? Ayla. Yeah, that's one good way of putting it. Ooh. There we go. Nice. Way odd skins. Ah. Time for dancing. do my white boy dance. Too much eat. Right. Uh-oh. Whoa, what's gone? The gate key? We're gonna settle it like men and women. And we're gonna settle this next time. Throwdown Thursday plays Chrono Trigger.